not what I expected. A little taller. A little more polished than the others.
Oh, I'm so glad you're pleased, Mr. Townsend.
But I'm afraid just as obvious.
And what the devil is all this about? Why was I brought here?
Games? Must we?
Not that I mind a slight case of abduction now and then, but I have tickets for the theater this evening. To a show I was looking forward to. And I get, well, kind of unreasonable about things like that.
With such expert play acting, you make this very room a theater. Ah, Leonard, have you met our distinguished guest?
He's a well-tailored one, isn't he?
My secretary is a great admirer of your methods, Mr. Kaplan. Elusiveness, however misguided...
Wait a minute. Wait. Did you call me Kaplan?
I know you're a man of many names, but I'm perfectly willing to accept your current choice.
Current choice? My name is Thornhill. Roger Thornhill. There's never been anything else.
Of course.
So obviously, your friends picked up the wrong package when they bundled me out here in the car.
Do sit down, Mr. Kaplan.
I told you, I'm not Kaplan, whoever he is.
Excuse me.
Yes?
The guests are here, dear.
Look after them. I'll be with you in a few minutes. Now, shall we get down to business?
I'm all for that.
Quite simply, I'd like you to tell me how much you know of our arrangements. Oh. And, of course, how you've come by this information. Naturally, I don't expect to get this for nothing.
Of course not.
Don't misunderstand me. I don't really expect you to fall in with this suggestion. But the least I can do is afford you the opportunity of surviving the evening.
What the devil is that supposed to mean?
Why don't you surprise me, Mr. Kaplan, and say yes?
I've already told you.
We know where you're headed for.
And I know where I'm headed. I'm headed for the Winter Garden Theater in New York, and I think I'd better get going. Townsend, you're making a serious mistake.
This is not going to lead to a very happy conclusion, Mr. Kaplan.
I'm not Kaplan.
I do wish you'd reconsider.
We also know your contact in Pittsburgh since Jason committed suicide.
What contact? I've never even been in Pittsburgh.
On June the 16th, you checked into the Sherwin Hotel in Pittsburgh as Mr. George Kaplan of Berkeley, California. A week later, you registered at the Benjamin Franklin Hotel in Philadelphia as Mr. George Kaplan of Pittsburgh. On August the 11th, you stayed at the Statler in Boston. August the 29th, George Kaplan of Boston registered at the Whittier in Detroit. At present, you're registered in room 796 at the Plaza Hotel in New York as Mr. George Kaplan of Detroit.
Really?
In 2 days, you're due at the Ambassador East in Chicago. And then at the Sheraton Johnson Hotel in Rapid City, South Dakota.
Not me.
So you see, there's very little sense in maintaining this fiction that you're deceiving us any more than we're deceiving you, Mr. Kaplan.
I don't suppose it would do any good to show you a wallet full of identification cards, driver's license, things like that.
They provide you with such good ones.
It's getting late. I have guests. Do you intend to cooperate with us? I'd like a simple yes or no.
A simple no. For the simple reason I simply don't know what you're talking about.
Give Mr. Kaplan a drink, Leonard. A pleasant journey, sir.